Dear students, a warm welcome to all of you. I'm your mentor, Stanish Kill. Before we begin our today's tutorial, let me give you some basic instruction. All that we are going to learn today is from this wonderful book, Speak English with Stanish Kill. This book is available on all the online platforms and top-notch bookstores. You can find the link of this book in the description area. It is my strong suggestion that after watching each video, please refer to this book for detailed explanation and more examples. Remember, you are not watching a movie or a web series. Follow the golden rule. Don't go for the lunch until you have not digested your breakfast. Clear your concept first. Then only move to another video and accordingly to a new chapter. The book and the video is made in a chronological way, referring to as chapter 1, chapter 2, chapter 3, so on and so forth. Please follow the continuity and strictly no overlapping. And for our online course, kindly WhatsApp us at 9136702777. I repeat, 9136702777. So friends, if you are prepared not with the ground rule, then let's dive into the learning with complete excitement.
Welcome to chapter number 10, Interjection. What is an interjection? Interjection are used to express a strong feeling of joy, sorrow, anger, compassion, etc. The most common thing about all of us is we all have our human emotions, and when our emotions are at its peak, to express them we use the exclamatory mark, and that is called interjection. Let's assume that you have won a lottery of rupees 1 crore. How does it feel? Well, I am sure you will be over the top. To express the intensity of your happiness, you might say, "I won," with enthusiasm lacing out of your voice. That's when we use interjection to express our stronger feeling. Let's see some more examples. The coffee is too hot. Kohli played a fantastic inning. It's so cold outside. Congratulations for the job. Hip hip, hooray. Oh shit, we lost. Wow, the flowers are so beautiful. Ouch, it hurts. So friends, for detailed explanation and more example, please buy my book, Speak English with Stanish Kill. This book is available on all the leading online platforms and top-notch bookstores. If you like the video, then please like, share, follow, comment and subscribe. Turn on the notification bell so you are updated with our upcoming videos. Please write your feedback in the comment section. See you in the next chapter. Till then, keep learning, keep growing. Bye.